nice big screen so they can see their name. Then the students walk right out here to the waiting zone. And after the waiting zone, they're gonna go right out here. We're showing them the process, okay? There's our helper. They come right out here till they wait in the hall. And then they exit out this doorway to the external pickup line. And that's where they meet you as the parents. Waiting to get into and load their car. Boys and girls, can you say hi?
Hi.
Okay, I want to know, what do you love about external pickup? Raise your hand. What do you love? What do you love about external pickup? Yes.
Well, always being able to sit by your kids, by your friends or your family, and being able to talk to them, such as like your own high-tech security system for your house.
Oh, awesome, because it's nice and safe. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, what do you love about it, Mark?
Everything.
Everything. It's just perfect. Kira, let's hear it.
How fast it is.
How fast it is. I love it. In and out. And all right, tell us a little bit about external.
I love external pickup because when the weather is cold, it's raining, it's freezing outside, you have small children who may be sick, it makes your life convenient, and we love it. We
all
love
right.
Concord.
In fact, here comes Mr. Drew. Hey, Drew.
Hey, buddy.
He's getting in his car. There's that horrible weather she's talking about, and you just hop right in your car. Thanks, Ms. Gale. Okay, here we have another family using the external pickup. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
And they're happy, Mom. Tell us what you love about external pickup.
I love external pickup. It's quick, it's fast, it's about ready to rain, and I don't have to get out in the rain.
Awesome. Thank you. Here is one of our families. Can you guys say hi?
Hello.
What do you like about external pickup?
I don't know.
Is it super easy to use?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make sure you have your app on your phone and ready when you pull into the line.
All right, thank you. Awesome.